The Arctic Death Spiral was a way of representing what's happening to the ice, the retreat of the ice and thinning of the ice month by month. And it's a kind of a clock graph in which you go out from the centre and you look at the volume of ice in each month of each year. So you start off at 12 o'clock with 1970s, and then you go around advancing a year at a time until you get right round to the present day. And each advance, you look at the change in the volume of ice in that month of the year. So when you get round the clock, each month of the year should show a circle if conditions weren't changing. And the innermost circle is September, because that's when there's least ice, and the outermost circle is the winter month. But in fact, all of those circles are not circles, they're spirals. They're spiraling in towards the centre, which means that when they reach the centre, and the first month to do that will be September, then that means all the ice is gone. There'll be a month without any ice. So that will give us an ice-free September within less than 5 years. And then that will widen out as the other months reach the centre. So we'll have July, August, October, November becoming ice-free. And we'll have then a sort of summer season without any ice, while the ice comes back in the winter.